Got a rocket launcher.
Whoa, first floor is not the same as where I left. Okay, so second floor.
Do this.
Oh, there's a level 40. Got him. That's not the one that had the rocket launcher. I don't think.
Okay. Let's turn down.
Joel, hurry up and get out of the vault so you can join up with us and you can level faster with our bonus cards that we have. I tagged him. Nope, there's still enemies. AP to activate this, trying to see where they're at.
Oh, there he is.
I see him, yep.
Alright.
Alright, I'm gonna build a scrapper as soon as we get active on.
Okay. So, this actually should be pretty easy to defend, because we could put a couple of turrets on each side of these things and then just need to cover the stairwell.
Yeah, but we gotta see where the resources are gonna be wanting to drop at.
Oh, yeah, that's true.
In 1776, this great nation accepted.
Scrappers up.
Conflict was the only way to preserve our rights to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. If our founding fathers could only see us now. From Antietam to Amiens, Okinawa to Anchorage.
And mustache is up.
And now, the Red Menace is at our doorstep. Democracy itself is under threat of annihilation.
Man, the suits always look cool.
That is why today, July 4th, 2076, 300 years after our great nation began, we gather together to honor the completion of Vault 76. This sprawling underground shelter may have been engineered by Vault Tech, but it was built by you, the good people of America, so that if the bombs do come, if the end does come, our way of life will endure. But not everyone will be saved. Those chosen to enter this vault must be our best and our brightest. For when the fighting is stopped and the fallout has settled, you must rebuild. Not just walls, not just buildings, but hearts and minds, and ultimately, America itself. So as we stand here today, we pray that the world will know peace. But if that is not our destiny, if war must come, we stand together knowing that here in Vault 76, our future begins.
Resources tab and the resources, like I'm trying to build, and there's no resources that I can build here. What does it show on the map?
Good morning, Vault 76.
Water and food.
This is the
waking
overseer.
Up.
I hope you all enjoyed the party last night, even those who may have overindulged and overslept.
All right, time for face.
But it's time to get up and get out there. We've been locked away long enough. Today is Reclamation Day.
So wait, what's the point of this one then?
It
that's what I'm
but
wondering.
But I'll never forget the day you all entered Vault 76.
That being said, even water in.
You come from every walk of life, every race.
Learn how to activate the giant. Maybe that's what we have to do, too. Because that wasn't there before we activated it. So maybe that's what we need to do. Is activate the excavator and then go from there.
Could be. Did you actually go up the elevator?
Yeah, I went all the way to the top floor.
Oh, here's an ore extractor right here. It says it's locked.
Don't do that because I capped it, remember?
Well, it's locked and I don't have the ability to pick it either. It's like just locked.
Oh, okay. It says I gotta go down 30 meters, so let me head that way.
You are
I hear shot.
The event area. Oh, okay. The event has started. I don't know if we're needing to fight. At least not yet. Are you fighting something?
Nope. I don't even have the event on my thing.
Really? Yeah, defeat waves of robot, 1 of 3. But I don't...
Yeah, I see it. It's defend Mount Blair. I see the robot.
So they're down below?
It looks like it. But he's being attacked by a bunch of ghouls, so I don't want to, like, just rush it, you know what I mean? Yeah, see?
Yeah.
They just destroyed, so...
That was wave one, apparently.
Yeah.
Interesting. Okay.
And they added in a lot of stuff that you could really do.
Alright. Gee, you should have started updating the next quest. Bring the excavator back to life.
Alright, I'm fighting these robots down here.
Okay.
Is this robot not part of the event?
Alright, I made the... How many cores do I have to make? Ah, crap. Four, I only made one. I can't think I can make any more. Yeah, I can't.
Do they have to be crafted, or can they just be...
Crafted. You can find them, but you can craft them too, right here.
Well, no, what I'm saying is, I'm assuming you're talking about to proceed past this next part?
Yeah.
I've got... I just need to go to the stash box. I've got plenty.
Build ignition cores?
Oh, are they not?
Yeah, they're not like normal cores. Oh. They're ignition cores. Let's see if you can craft a couple. Or craft four of them. I thought I crafted one, but I guess not.
Is it listed under...
Very bottom should be quest items.
No. I mean, I see quest items, but there's nothing there.
Okay.
There's a signal repeater and another item, but that's from previous quests that I...
Oh, okay. Come here. Come over here, then. And then this terminal right here.
because I am not authorized.
Okay. Well, I'm fighting robots. We'll fight robots first, then we'll figure it out. Robot, I'm throwing grenades at him.
Oh. So it's not fusion cores.
No, it's ignition cores.
Ignition.
I'll tell you the parts I need to make it.
We're still on.
I need one more piece of lead. So it requires 5 pieces of lead, 5 pieces of nuclear material, and 10 pieces of steel. I have a ton of steel. There's no lead or nuclear material.
Back out to the platform where the stash is. I could probably give you all that.
Okay.
I gotta figure out how to get back out there.
Yeah, we'll get there. But I'm also trying to kill all these robots too. There we go. This way's out.
Must have picked up something that's got
covered. I see robot down at the bottom. High-level ghoul over there. If I can throw a grenade that far. Oh, I can! That helped.
Attention, citizens. Nuclear strike imminent. Please exit the area at your earliest convenience. Thank you for your
cooperation. They're throwing smokes. It's so hard to see him.
Looking through bunker right now to see if there's anything that I can pick up or get.
I leveled up.
That part's done.
I feel well tuned. Played my guitar. Or not. Pit boy.
Got quite a bit of materials there and quite a bit of XP there.
Alright, yeah, sure.
tasked with nothing less than the rebuilding of America. Such a huge responsibility.
Oh, crap.
Tech is proud of you. I am.
All right, if you're telling me what you need, I can probably get my stash.
When you hear this, if you
okay, let me go over there real quick.
Hours, I've got my own mission out there in Appalachia. This is the Overseer signing off.
Activated the guard gnome.
Okay, so I need, come on, load up. I need 19 pieces of lead.
Okay.
And 19 pieces of nuclear material.
Nuclear waste?
I guess. It just says nuclear material.
You said 19 pieces of lead?
Yep.
Constant alert for the clickety click of your Pip-Boy's built-in radiation meter. It must be terrifying leaving this warm, secure vault for a hostile
wilderness. Install the cores. Now we gotta go away. We gotta go down. All these like red things right here.
No creature comforts out there, sir. You want it, you build it. Heck of a party last night, eh, sir? Good to see you all together one last time. Drunk, joyous, and not staving off a horrible death, minute by minute.
Okay, and then now what? back upstairs to activate it.
Remember, you don't have to go it alone. Find friends or make new ones.
What's... another event.
Why do I have a green light on?
Hold tab.
Thank you.
Glad I'm staying here. Still, I'm sure your
rock excavator
easy,
operation.
Easy.
So we gotta defend and then keep it going. That's what it does. It mines out of the earth to give us the resources. Do you have any turrets upstairs?
Nope, I didn't put any down.
Okay, I'm gonna go try to run upstairs and throw a couple turrets.
Okay. Oh fuck, I just fell.
Oh my god, dude, the entire place is where you can put turrets.
Personal files.
I'm trying to get back to you.
Yeah, okay.
I know it will be scary out there, but you possess the skills to not only survive, but thrive.
Yeah, you might as well just start popping them open and start building turrets, G, because you can literally build all over this map. You know, you can even build inside. Oh, that's good. I'm gonna fortify this control room. Why?
Well, I jumped over this little railing. Never mind, I got over. It says the... that the ghouls should all be coming.
Here.
Well, I'm out of gears. Yeah, if you hold your build button, I see them. They're all down right here. Oh, and they're level 32 or higher. Holy crap, this is going to be... Turn around, here they come.
Borrowed a six-pack.
By the way, Joel, don't drink alcohol.
Yeah?
Yeah, because if you get addicted to it, to get unaddicted to it, it's a pain.
Good to know.
Oh, here they are.
I'm assuming that one gun of yours takes 50 caliber balls.
Yeah.
I've got some for you. That's wave one. Two more to go.
I bet they're just all going to come from down below. I'll stay down here. Although...
On the other side. My turrets are going off on the other side.
Sounds like I hear turrets on the other side.
Mm-hmm.
Of course... I don't know if they spawned up there. They're on the ground.
Well, all my turrets are above, so I'm looking.
I see them. Yeah, they came up the stairs on this side.
Okay. Just like, except for the, like, items that they tell you to take, they're looking like, is there anything in here that you can actually
hold?
Goodbye! Aloha! Ciao! Arrivederci!
Here we go. Into the world.
I'm diseased.
You got the herp? Herpesyphilitis? Alright.
Oh, crap. I'm not down, yeah. Down. I'm up, but nope, I'm down, down.
Yeah, I see. Are there still ones that are up?
Yeah, there's still a couple up there. I'm spawning back to you. Oh god, I spawned on the ground.
They were up here tearing shit up.
Ooh, body.
I was able to repair all structures.
I found a way up, cool. Editing some of my turrets. There's one. No, oh, that's my bag.
Pistol with no ammo left. No melee weapons. Craft something.
Looks like we finished it.
No, can't.
Trying to see what my rewards are. Item reward, Rad X. It's not terrible, I guess. Are you out of the vault yet?
Gotta level up.
Alright, how do you put your pistol away and use your fists?
I think if you open up your quick wheel, your quick access wheel, and you click on the weapon that you have equipped, it unequips it, I think. Or maybe not, because I just tried it and it didn't work.
Nope.
Maybe if you go into your Pip-Boy.
Yep, that's what I was just...
Yeah, I think if you go into the Pip-Boy and then select it.
There we go. There we go. Now I'll try to take down that robot.
Yeah, I tell you, at earlier levels, like, you know, under level 5 or whatever, what I found is finding it doesn't even have to be a decent melee weapon, but just any melee weapon is usually better than... because ammo is pretty sparse when you first start up.
Alright, I'm gonna see if I can pivot some of these turrets. Hey G, come repair this turret right here and turn it around if you can.
Facing like the stairs instead.
Yeah, kind of like basically opposite angle of where it's doing it now.
Well, it says only the owner can move objects. I was able to repair it, but I wasn't able to move it.
Okay, I'll move it then.
Getting a lot of propaganda flyers.
I'll go back to the control room here real quick. Fender, I forgot, did you say you're outside the vault?
Yes.
Alright, I'm gonna shoot you an invite and then I want you to join on top of us.
Yeah, I'm trying to search for some weaponry or something right now. So far, I've got a pistol with no more ammo.
Do you still have all the numbers in front of your gamer tag? The 9180?
Yep. Here we go. Here's a sickle.
I sent you a friend request. Jay's online. What the hell?
He's in the group.
Tab.
Yes, I am.
But he's talking very low.
Hello. Control tab.
Bender hit map, so M,
Why am I walking so slow? Oh, am I encumbered?
Probably.
Shit. Try caps lock. That's your fast travel or fast walking.
There we go. Thank you.
Oh. I didn't know I leveled up.
Got three levels I need to assign. I haven't assigned yet.
Oh, another defend. Jay, if you can get here quick, it'd be great.
Did it start again?
We got 2 minutes, or a minute 30.
Oh, yeah, Jay, fast travel to us. It'll be good XP for you.
All right, hold on, let me...
We're at a workshop, but it's like a huge...
Oh, crap, and the airport's going off, too.
Oh, shit. Yeah.
I'd rather have this than the airport right now.
Yeah.
Hold on, I just I found another workshop too.
So did you send me a friend invite?
Yeah, you should hit M, pull up your map, and then hit C to pull up your social.
Uh-huh.
Did you see one pending?
No, I see friends, team, recent.
Well, remember that night when we first did you, Spencer, I don't think I had you in my thing for at least half hour after I accepted or you accepted.
Oh, there we go. Accept friend invite.
All right.
You know what? I think I'm going to put on my power armor for this.
And then, Joel, if you can, hit friends and then click on me. If you right click, you should be able to hit.
How the hell do I get up there?
Seems you should meet her at her camp. I gotta try to find Jay on the map and then help him out. Jay,
there's stairs.
Okay, so you need to go kind of towards the outside. I'm even just trying to find. Okay, I see. Hold still, Jay. I'm coming.
Just head towards this big thing. You should find stairs.
Okay.
Of course, the first wave was down there, wasn't it?
Yeah. Jay, there's stairs right in front of you. You need to take those stairs.
Okay. I see them.
Do you want me to move that, G?
Is it telling you? No, is it telling you what they are?
Super mutants.
Okay. Oh, there they are.
Yep. I see them.
Level 35.
Something just fucking bit me.
Find the overseer's camp.
Okay, so you're... Okay, hang on. I'm gonna see if I can do this real quick. Alright, so I invited you to our team. And then you'll want to fast travel to us. So you'll find us on the map in the bottom left. And then click on us, and then you can fast travel to us. I think they're hitting us from the other side, too.
I don't want to do my first quests here.
Not at the moment, no.
Okay.
Nope, they're all on that side. They're all coming from that side.
The side that we're on?
Yep, dude, I'm swinging back over.
The fuck is shooting?
Behind us, on same level, behind us.
Oh, yep, they hit me. I'm getting the hell out of here.
Oh, crap.
I'm coming.
Got him?
Oh, shit. There we go.
Thank you. Oh, God, I'm trying to get out of the way.
Shit. Shit, shit, shit. Ah! Oh, I'm gonna go down.
You're alright, you're fine.
No, let go!
Yeah, there's Jay, there's one right underneath us.
Oh, I thought you were the guy down below.
Are you stuck?
No, I was doing something.
Okay.
Huh. Yeah, I still don't see. There's at least one more. Somewhere.
Anybody got any 5mm ammo?
Probably.
I have a bunch in my stash upstairs.
Oh, we have a stash up here?
Yep. Yes.
Oh, good. I probably got something up there, too. We need to share cards, too.
We've got experience cards out.
Oh, actually, let me verify that it might still active.
Oh, yeah, me too. Good point. Oh, I leveled up.
Oh, yeah, mine's not shared. It's shared now.
Okay. Wow, I didn't have any 5mm.
5mm?
Yeah.
Okay.
Let me see if I got it. Can I make it?
Have,
I got a tech bench?
Mine should be shared here in a minute.
Here, I'll drop some for you right here, Jay. I don't use it.
Cool, thank you.
Alright, I've shared mine 15%.
Okay, I'll share some.
5mm, right?
Uh-huh. 5mm.
Alright. Drop what I had.
Bear
with
fell
me.
Through the hole.
Oh shit. Are you serious?
I have no 5mm.
Okay.
Oh shit.
I wonder if it fell to the earth, you think?
I dropped like 518.
Oh man, that would have been perfect.
That sucks.
This guy's ass is kicking, you know.
Set up,
I'm gonna go down and see if it fell underneath.
Hey Joel, come here. I'm gonna drop something for you.
Is Tinkers right? That
does ammo. Yeah.
Yeah, you need Tinkers.
That's if you go downstairs into the control room where I crafted that stuff. That's what that is.
Oh, okay.
Oh, there's one in there.
Yeah, Joel, here. Take that bag.
I won't,
You may not
I
be
found
able to
it.
Do that, but
still
you'll be here shortly.
Yeah, I'll make some real quick.
Did you find it?
Yep. Yeah.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna run downstairs and see if I can find this last super game.
Okay. Joel, I dropped some ammo there for
that's
you,
perfect.
Too.
What do I need 10mm for?
That pistol I just gave you.
Did I miss that?
You may not be able to use it yet.
Oh, the... I don't have a pistol. Well, I've got the pipe pistol that,
You don't have a 10mm pistol?
Oh, there it is. I found it. Yep. I'm not high enough level yet.
Okay. Well, you'll get there shortly. That's a low-level pistol, so you'll get there.
Six.
Jay, what card are you sharing?
I don't know. What do you want me to share? I don't have too many good ones yet.
Oh, I'm not.
Alright, I'm right above you. I'm coming.
Dang it.
Nice. I'm sharing 15% XP bonus. G, are you sharing the same thing?
I'm sharing the 10% XP bonus.
So that should put us at 25. What are you sharing, Jay?
Let me get to it, and I'll share my... I think I have inspiration, too.
Alright. I'm going to take out some of the... I'm going to move some of these drones that I have sitting here in this hallway. Because I don't think they're doing anything. Like, I don't think they're coming.
Alright. My card is shared. I did 10% XP, too.
Alright, so if it stacks the way Gabe says it does, that should put us at 45?
I mean, if it stacks, I don't know that it does, but if it does, then yeah. You know what's weird? So I'm looking at my cards, and I see my card that's shared. I see another 10% one that's shared, but I don't see a 15% one.
Okay, make sure I did this right. So,
how many charisma points do you have?
Like 9 or something like that.
Yeah, because you would need at least 9 in order to be able to share a 3-star card.
So I pull it up.
Do you see a little icon on it?
I see the. I didn't. I hit share. Now I do.
The cake is a lie.
There we go. Now you're sharing it.
Okay. Cool. Okay. I think I had one more thing active that I should know about.
Okay.
So, is there any point to taking, like, the bowls and cooking pans and pots and whatnot?
Yeah, it's going to be, like, your materials for crafting and all that stuff. Are they coming on your guys' side or what?
I don't see them on my side.
I hear shots and not... I can't tell if those are turret shots or not.
They're to the south. Southwest. South-southwest.
Yep, turrets are shooting over here. Turrets over there hitting them too, so.
I see a super mutant still out there. Well, two super mutants and a mutant hound. Mutant hound's coming for you, Quetz. Up solo.
There's two behind this gate. Just threw a grenade. Joel, you just need to get one hit on to get the XP. So be careful. That other one go down?
Yep.
Snacky, I fell.
Here's another one.
That was the quest that we completed, but we still got the wave.
Oh, okay.
Hey, I got a mini nuke. And a level up.
We're still on wave two, so there's gotta be some around here or something.
Yeah, there is.
Oh, there they are. I see the little diamonds over there.
Oh, Sam. Oh, is that the... What the hell was that?
I'm looking through a scope, and I don't see him.
I think I got him.
I hear Jay shooting. Are they in that house?
One of them was.
That's what I was shooting at.
Joel, you need a level 1 gun. Okay, hang on. Let me see if I can...
I just picked up a short automatic rifle.
Alright. Can you equip it?
Okay, there's stuff going all over that time.
Looks like I can.
Alright, what ammo do you need?
I've got 12 out of 24 for it.
If you...
38.
38. Over here, guys. They're up top. They're coming up top towards the turret.
Okay, coming.
North side.
North and east side.
I was going to follow you.
I think we can shortcut through here. Remember this
part.
Yes. Oh, man, we're coming right on.
Come on, turrets, save me! Save me, turrets! Of course, I've got two on me. I can use a look.
Alright, these two are down. I don't know if they've got any higher. Are they up there with you?
There's one.
Up there with me.
Quetz, there's one down here by me.
Okay.
Ah! Oh, stiff.
Oh, shit, there he is.
I got my two.
He was down below here.
I see him.
Ah, shit. I need a heal.
Alright.
And there's one down below me, right behind me.
Yep, I see him.
That should be the final amount. Do we want to retake the airport?
Oh, did it get lost?
Yeah, we've got an event to retake it. And that's going to be a lot better leveled. Not quite as high.
Oh, I got a scorched officer here.
What? You're dead.
Oh.
Solo Alpha.
Take it.
Silo Alpha code. That's cool. Pick that up. Joel, what ammo do you need? That gun you picked up.
Which one? The rifle?
Either one.
Well, I've got pipe rifle, which is 38. I got a bunch of short automatic pipe rifles. That's a 38. My pistol is a 38 as well. And then the 10mm that I can't use yet.
Level okay, I can't craft 38. I'm fast traveling back to the airport.
Okay.
Grab some items here.
Fast travel to me, Joel.
Yep, just 1 minute. Scrapping stuff.
Oh yeah, I got one shot. Let me get rid of this. That helped.
So do you actually use the bottles to make like Molotovs, or are those just scrap too?
Scrap
anything in my junk?
Yep, scrap every piece of your junk.
Okay. I wasn't sure, you know, if like enhanced targeting cards, liquor bottles, or duct tape, or
these recipes,
keepers, or anything. So. Wow. Okay.
All right, and if you're at the top of that thing, we put a storage chest up there.
Nope. I'm actually fast traveling to you right now.
Okay, that works.
I wish my internet provider would fix their upload. Fluctuating.
That's what happens when you move to Timbuk fucking 2.
Not in Timbuk fucking 2. I know people in Timbuk fucking 2, but I'm not in there.
Here's some plans that you may or may not already have, Spencer.
Move. Thank you.
a cooking fire around here?
I don't think we set that up. You can make one, Jed.
You can build one. Just open up the building.
Joel, come here.
A second. Perking right now.
Alright, grabbing some drink.
What wave are we on?
We're not. The wave's done.
Wow.
That was a retake. Jay, is that your cat or is that Joel's cat?
No, that's Jay's. It's not mine.
Sarah Jane, she's hungry.
Well, get up and feed your cat.
I can't, she's overweight. She can only eat once a day. She's got another hour to go. So what was that? Some grenades if you want some, and mines.
Give them Joel.
When did Gabe say the patch is going to be out? Is it Tuesday?
I think it's the 4th, I think is what it is.
Cool. Where's my stash at? Yeah, because I'm pretty much 400.
Yeah, me too.
And that's with pretty much bulking everything.
Bender, come here. These two bags right here on the ground.
Uh-huh.
Pick them up. A couple of them are mines, and then those are plans for construction. You just want to learn them.
Hmm. Yeah.
You're gonna do this.
And then I dropped some armor right here in this bag.
Jolt.
Thank you. Let's whip some gear.
Oh shit. No wonder I'm getting my ass kicked. What? God damn it. If you want to travel to me, I'm taking on that level 23 legendary.
Yeah, for sure. You get experience.
Alright, I am back.
Alright.
I didn't even know you left.
Yeah. Yeah, I may not have said it loud enough.
Alright, where are we traveling? There we go.
Traveling to Jay.
Yep.
Yeah, I got a level 23 legendary over here, Gabe.
Where are you?
I was doing a quest.
Oh, God.
I just don't see where I'm at.
Yeah, they're coming out of nowhere, so watch out.
Oh, boy.
Can you give me a rough idea of where you are on the map?
Above the two suspended... Well, shit. Uncanny Caverns, directly south.
Southwest on the map.
Oh.
Stay away from that, Joel. Yep. Tag back, shoot this guy once. Shoot this guy once. Jay, where was this elite at?
He's over here.
I'm almost to you now. It's
loading. Yeah, we can wait a second. He's part of the event Scorched Earth Savage Divide. He has some sort of plans or something on him. Oh, here is something.
Here comes somebody else.
That's the elite.
Everybody tag him?
Just tag him, Joel?
I did. No. Don't let me tag him.
Why are you running around with the melee?
I do good damage with my melee weapon.
Strength build.
Where'd he go?
There's a guy up top on their little base area.
He's almost dead.
Ooh, I got a combat shotgun. He is behind this little fence. You can't really see him if you want to loot him. Inside the flowers. Oh, shit, yeah. Hey, I might give this bad boy a try.
Somebody up to the right, but I can't see him.
I found him.
It's the Scorched Zealot, right? Zealot?
Yep.
Yeah, hit Q and you should be able to bat to him. There's a Scorched Believer running around down here. I've already tagged him.
Alright, Q. Kill the Scorch. Okay. There's a Scorched Horde boss. He is about 200 meters this way.
There's a scrapper right here.
I'm gonna see about unlocking this here.
Hey Joel, there's some 38 rounds here.
Jay, did you just leave?
Yeah, I just got disconnected. Do you guys?
Nope.
God damn it.
Oh, I was standing right next to you and all of a sudden you disappeared.
Damn it. Hold on, I'm loading it. Let me get hit on that guy. He's got to be good XP.
Where'd you say the weapon, the ammo was?
I picked it up. I don't know. Okay. Pistol. My main was about to break.
Okay.
All right, we'll wait on Jay to reconnect, see if it brings him back before we go to hit that boss over there. I think he said it's down there.
Yeah, it was in that little shack or something that was in front of us, Gabe.
All right.
Hopefully it gets me close to you guys.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, just let me eat something real quick.
And Quetzal, you know you're transmitting over in-game and in comms, right?
Nope.
Ah, shit.
No, I'm not.
Well, that sucks.
I always forget to change it back when I join again.
Since I got disconnected, the quest is gone. Let's hope he's still there. Nope, that's why you couldn't see him as soon as I got disconnected.
He disappeared, huh?
Yeah. That sucks. He probably would have given some good loot.
I didn't even have the quest, it was all you.
Well, it was some sort of event that I started earlier.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did this before, so I know which one you're talking about. I never did go into the Big Bend tunnel itself, though.
Oh, handy. Yeah, fuel tank. Alright. Excuse me. Oh well. It's an event, so it'll pop up again and we can do it later.
Take all your pillows.
Hey, I've recovered from radworms.
I got vodka and a carrot.
I'm trying to clear out some inventory.
Got a Scorched Wanderer down here.
A if I do that, I'll be. Oh, I did that.
Are we taking this guy out?
Yeah, go ahead and tag him and I'll.
Ooh, apparently, I need water. Water.
Well, that's kind of cool.
Found a makeshift battery.
Jay disconnected again.
Nah, I'm getting off. I gotta get up early for work.
Alright.
Yeah, we're doing 11 hours, 6 days a week now.
The overtime's nice.
The what?
So the overtime's gotta be nice.
It is. Because it's... As soon as I hit 10 hours, it's double time.
How do I get to those? Alright, is there a way to lay down?
For what?
Try to get something underneath a bed.
Oh, no, I'm aware.
Just crouch is all you can do, I think.
Alrighty, you guys have fun.
You'll
be on tomorrow. Later.
Later.
Yep, because it won't let me. There's looks like a couple cans of beans or something underneath this. Got a hunting rifle. Rounds. Inventory. Let's see. Apparel. I'm assuming there's someone that we could sell stuff to as well.
Yeah, but you're better off dismembering it.
Scrapping it?
Yeah.
Okay. I was going to say, I've got these black rim glasses, but I don't know if it gives me anything if I scrap those.
Well, the scrap gives you the material is the big thing. Because, like, they give you adhesive to repair your weapons and all that stuff.
Right.
Speaking of adhesive, gee, I'm at your camp. Can I get some adhesive? I'm out.
Are you at my camp?
Yeah.
Yeah, let me fast travel there. That I should have plenty of because I've been stockpiling it since it's needed for repairing weapons.
Yeah, I'll stockpile everything I can.
All right, let's see here. Adhesive.
I have found it. Apparently, I found an automatic laser rifle somewhere.
Yeah.
Alright,
here
you go.
Thank you, sir.
Yep.
Don't go nowhere. I'm bringing you some.
Oh, I was about to teleport back to 76 so I could go to do the quest. Scrapping stuff. Was that?
It was a scorch something that was.
Gotcha.
All right, that bag there.
76. Yeah, I saw that, Agile. Multi-Twitch is broke. My internet is still having issues. Keep having frame drops every once in a while.
Yeah, you are. Damn, I can hear it.
Do what?
I said, yeah, you are. Damn, I can hear it.
Oh, you can hear in my voice?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's fluctuating. Like, if it's the same thing like it was the other night, it's been fluctuating between, like, I've got not anywhere between 8 upload and 34 upload.
The overseer said you need to swap out that damn modem. To the south.
But the thing is, it's not the modem. It's, you know, I have a good modem. It's my internet provider. They're shit. Or they can be shit.
Get better internet. Get better Wi-Fi's.
Unfortunately, it's the better one in the area. Play the banjo. There we go. My little hat. That's so funny. I gotta turn that voice off. Ready. Wish chat. There we go. Now I'm not automatically. Fine, Agile. I'll play the mouth harp.
Bender, shut up.
You shut up. Perk. I'm not gonna use push to talk. Talking to the stream anyway. Yeah. Now I feel well tuned. Okay.
Yeah, we'd have to rebuy cores or rebuild cores to get more minerals from the other one.
Oh, from that other event, you mean? The other workshop?
Yeah. So that one, unless like we absolutely need that stuff, is not one we should do.
Yeah.
which, I mean, it kind of makes sense since there's not really an extractor there. You have to, like, start the thing, but it's dumb that it stops and doesn't,
all right,
like, keep going.
Pick some pretty flowers.
Alright, I'm grabbing the last of this material, and then I'm getting off.
Yeah, I'm probably gonna head out as well, just trying to clear out some stash stuff here.
Alright.
Well, at this point, I think I got enough oil and copper to last me a while, and I just need to get adhesive and them to hurry up and increase the stash
size. Yeah,
because I went through and I rebulked everything I could, and I was just like, oh my god, I still need more space.
Yep. Yeah, it's constant struggle.
Trees are the enemy, must eliminate. Trees, additional wood.
All right, I'll catch you guys later.
Later.
Yep. This guy had, like, we go murder some trees, but is he?
Lumberjack Protectron creates desirable wood.
Lumberjack Protectron. Oh my goodness. No use for them. That's funny. I'm going to jump over to the other channel then.
Alright, man, have fun.
We'll see you later.
We're going to keep playing. We're going to keep playing this. We're not going to pull a Call of Duty and not play it for 6 months.
Okay. Well, I'll probably be playing some Ironside tomorrow, but I'll probably be jumping on after that.
Alright.
All right, we'll see you later, man.
Later.
Hello, peoples.
Hello.
Sad bears. Sad bears.
Just sad bears me.
I just sad bears you, I surely did.
Yeah, you would like this game.
I would like it. Yeah, dude, yeah. I was watching it a little bit. I was like, oh, sad bears.
Because you would like all the exploration you've got to do.
Mm-hmm.
You know, to find all the stuff.
Sure would. Oh, no, I'm dead. Ooh, that was close. Excuse me, dude, but let me get back down here.
Oh, what in the hell are you? That is a big bug. Look, that is a tick?
Dude, I have no idea. I can't look.
That is a huge tick.
Where is the tick?
In the game.
Oh, he's playing in 76.
That's a massive tick. That is a tick the size of Agile. This tick could eat your dog.
Oh my!
That's a big tick. I'm gonna shooting shit at me.
Get off my point. That's my point. My point.
Yay! Did they get off your point?
Oh, yeah, they got off my point.
Big saw. Fucking rifle.
Get him, Rose, get him. No, don't tell me, yep, they're flipping spawn. Double. GG, guys. GG. Good game. Good game. Uh-oh. I was in first place?
Yeah, you were.
Yeah. Good job.
My upload is still...
Your mod replacement joined? just kidding. Oh, yeah, the moderator? Yeah, but she's not in there as a moderator right now. 80k GP. That's it? I have 50k. Yeah, it is. Thank you, Fox. I'm playing a little bit. Oh, here's Frontline. Oh, what team are we on? See, this is the subway. Oh, we're defending. 21 seconds left. Oh, we're attacking. Oh, we're gonna lose. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Stay on the point, guys. Stay on the point, stay on the point. Nice. Dude, we're switching anyway. Y'all better run. I drank a lot of milk, yeah. Yeah. Another life animation that didn't connect. It's okay.
Who is Nasty.
Guys, get on point. Yeah, we could, dude. Nah, blame my barrel. Cheddar, what's up? A bit jerky? Yeah, it is. It's the blazer. I'm having a hard time aiming it. You missed my quad today.
You got your quad? Nice.
No, you're good, Cheddar, you're good. Yeah, use more of the DSR victory. Look at that. We won. Nice. Woo woo. Came in at the end of that one. Roses. Hey, Kitten, how you doing? GG. You wanna get in, Cheddar? Alright. No, you can't. Okay. That's you, Cuke. Ooh, there's Thomas. How you doing over there, Rose? Yeah, we get Hugh Cuke in there. You know, speaking of that, let me take a look at that real quick. Let me take a look at that blazer. What do I got set up on it? Put a different side on it. Let's see if that helps. We will see. We had a person come in the stream today asking if they said they thought Ironsight was dead. I said, man, this game's been out for 2 years. Okay. And it's still in beta. So it's going to have its little ups and downs. But for the most part, I think it's still alive. You know, Warframe was, it had a low spot. Warframe actually had a low spot one time.
Yeah.
Not many people were on at all. And then they came out and released it and all of that, and that's a popular game. It's one of those up there still get like 14, 20,000 viewers, you know, unit. You know, that's a good question. Depending on, let's see if that fixes the sniper jury. That depends on area game, on how they do it, how much effort and time that they put into it. But yeah. I know that they put ads out to hire more partners. So I think they're willing to spend the resources on it. I think we're missing these guys.
Go to the other one.
He's on B.
Nobody was there. It's right here.
Yep. I planted it on B. Around Christmas? Hey, man, that'd be great.
Oh, is someone offering to get you Fallout?
No, nobody's offering to get me Fallout.
Aww. I really want you to have Fallout.
Me too.
Me sad three. Bears.
You get me and Bender on Fallout, that's it. That game's whooped. Ah, behind us. Come on, Tommaso. Oh, Tommaso, got three of you. Oof. Tommaso seen something. See? Oh. Tommaso! Get him, Tomato. Oh, a double. Come on, Tomato, make ketchup. There. Right by the bomb. Yep. Oh, is that the golden K2C that he's using? Thank you for following, Cheddar. Thank you so much for the follow, buddy. I really do appreciate it. Here about 10, 15 seconds, man. The server's going to thank you also, man. Thank you so much. Oh, that was going in for? Nice.
No.
Another double for you, Fox. Ooh.
Oh, no.
Two by the bomb. You got a sniper long, Thomas. You got a sniper long. Come up behind him. Be scared. Nice job.
Yeah.
Zog, aim, Agile, aim. You are wrong. Okay, so I listen to it. Yeah. Heck yeah. Somebody says he loves his team. You know what? Let's just do this. Thank you! Alright, guys. They are in the... down below. Oh! Whoops. Good place to die, though. Yeah, he did. Nice. GG low, guys. The only jackhammer, he dropped a 24. Yeah. 24 kill game. Came in first place. I think I dropped behind me. SG-533 is really good. It's my new favorite gun. Nice. Karambit, the gold Karambit. Yeah, you want to know somebody that's pushing gold crambit? That's Bender. That dude likes to knife everybody, man. Bunghole. I mean, seriously. He's like, ooh, I got your bottom. Bender, stay away from my bottom.
That's right.
Sick puppy. Speaking of that, let me see. What do we got going on there with that knife? Let's see here. I got so many things. LMG mastery. 750 kills. Okay. Ooh, that's for the Grandmaster. Can get stuff done with it. Heck yeah, dude. Alright. So, Assassin 4 is what I'm going for. Right there. Where's the Karambit? Where's the Karambit? Where's the Karambit? Weapons. Combat mastery, whatever. Okay, crossbow, P90. Karambit. I'm only on level 3, about to go to level 4. Yay! Who else we got in here? Fox? Fox, are you back on? Are you gonna play? What you gonna do? It shows Fox to be back on. Oh, he's probably checking his stuff is what he's doing. The Tac Axe, nice. Fox, are you gonna play? Yeah, it shows you all. Oh, it doesn't exist? Nice. He said he turns off his PC. It says you don't exist, buddy. Resource takeover, guys. Ooh, 2 Sundu. Okay. Kinshi? Both of those games. Okay. The Illuminati stuff? I don't know. I don't know why they're doing the Illuminati I4. Yeah, well, it says Agent RFIT doesn't exist, even though it shows you that you're on. I'm sorry. There you go. Mr. Eh. What if you don't get...
Yeah, it's a messed up looking squirrel.
Alright, kitten. Sounds good. Thank you, kitten. Tell Lieutenant Diane, Bender, and I said hi.
Lieutenant Diane.
Tommaso, what's up, Tomato?
Chilling. How about you?
All right. Did you hear me in there in the stream when I was telling him, "Hey, man, go Tomato, make ketchup."
No, I wasn't listening to it. I could actually hear like footsteps and stuff. I was eating some food, so I didn't want to join the Discord.
Oh, I had 2 of them in there with me. You know, let's do this, guys. Let's change this out right here. We're gonna go with the assault rifle next kill. Blame it all on my roof. I showed up in boots and ruined your blind taffy. The last one to know. The last one to show. Whoa! Come on! Oh, he didn't want to shoot! Huh?
It was a slaughter down there.
Yeah, it didn't want to shoot. Everybody kept on seeing me scope in, and I was firing at the same time, but it didn't want to shoot. Hey, come back here, dog. Yo! Yo, get back here. Oh, good kill. Good kill. Dump. I found some dubstep Christmas music, man. Was nice. What? My gun didn't want to reload. Get him, Tommaso. Great suit, dude. Come on. The heck with McCormick. Only thing you need is Tommaso. Sit down. Thank you. Why is everybody wanting the foot? Why is everybody wanting the foot? Come on, guys. You're stepping on my toes over here.
They love the foot.
Dude, they do. Woof! Ew! Another one?
Oh, no! What are they using?
There was three of them just like right there. I was like, what?
One guy ran out to the left. Behind. I think one's in our spawn. Maybe. Yep.
Trying to tear gas me. No thanks.
Oh, yeah. Blade drone. Guys are coming in from their spawn. Be
you.
Careful.
Isa. Yep. Oh, it's down on the bottom, isn't it? Yep.
There we go. Yeah, they got it on the bottom. Get down on the bottom, guys. Get down there, get down there, get down there before I die.
Rip.
Oh, he got lucky. Ooh, he got lucky.
Oh, I got so low.
I thought they were inside a door. My fault.
Good job.
Hmm.
Oh man.
Did I just knife myself?
Okay. You're not allowed to suicide. That was close.
Oh no, did he get all of them? What? Yep.
Add another blade drone. Nice. Come on. Stay away from me with those things.
Are you sure they're just coming after you? Because I'm starting to get the impression that they now realize who I am.
Hey, they might be sure to love. Leave my Rose alone. Only I can show her love.
Uh-oh.
When she's on the other team, I get to kill her.
They're all trapped in their spawn.
That's not funny. You killed me how many times when you were against me?
Quite a bit.
Yeah, okay.
A couple in the bottom.
Oh, Jesus.
I didn't want you to feel left out. Oof.
Oh, man.
Oh, one help at the helicopter.
Who's flying a helicopter?
I don't know.
They are. One's in the bomb.
They're coming to the stairs.
Oof. Oh, the Reaper killed me. Guys, I tried, man. I tried. Can we get all the points? Can we get the points? That hurt.
Nice.
Oh, so close to a Pinta. This is what happens when that's a truck gets a little bit sweaty. Thank you! Thank you for the follow, Jam. Thank you so much for the follows. Very, very much welcome. Thank you so much. Welcome to the SOH family, man. Ooh, no, Blade Room. No! Get away, you little hop, skip, and a jump jumper. Oh. Hey. Oh, Red Coat got me. I was initially, get on the points, guys, get on the points, yeah. No!
We split it, I think.
Overseer's log, south of Vault 76. I knew this wasn't going to be the Appalachia I remember.
Right, Adel.
Mutated animals, haywire bots, and no people so far. We have to be ready to
rebuild. Clear. I thought.
What I can confirm is hostile territory. Fortunately, Vault Tech was prepared.
My gun is not shooting. Okay.
The cooking station. The stash box, the workbenches, all built with the camp. You need a home base.
No, run!
The construction assembly mobile platform is designed to give you one. Just add resources, planning, and a little elbow grease. When you move your camp, everything you've built is stored, ready to be placed back down in the new area. Use this to establish a foothold.
They defeated us. Good game. Nice push, guys. Nice push.
I left my camp behind, so you can.
That was a really nice.
I know.
Ooh, the 30 bomb! Look at that. 30 and 7. No, what was that?
Congratulations,
sir. Yeah, I just dropped the 30 bomb. What's up, Fox?
Nice.
Every resident of 76 has a safe haven.
That's a good shot.
I'll make do without it.
Oh, didn't give me my quad.
If it's still standing.
I don't think it counts if it's like kill streaks.
Find me there.
No,
like Metal Reaper.
Signing off.
Sad bigger sandwich.
Overseer's law.
So now I gotta decide tomorrow by gameplay if I'm going to Golden Python or Golden Jackhammer. Alright? Because I know if I can drop 20 with the Python, as easy as a Jackhammer.
But I'm glad you did.
truth is, but the, the python gun looks so good. I've been given a task and I've decided to break protocol and tell you what it is. Understandable. Because if there's one thing I've learned in these past few years, it's that we need to rely on each other. Yeah.
There were 3 active nuclear silos in Appalachia before the bombs fell.
Kitten, are you here? Before.
We can't let it happen again. So we've got to locate and secure all
there.
Of the silos.
See if she taps back.
Or die trying. Hopefully the former. But it's been 25 years.
Huh? Kitten's like, huh?
Know what we're gonna find out.
Bender got 76, sad news.
Yeah, I did.
My directive was to go to the
nearest population. He said he got it. And I'm like, Bender, I can't even get it yet.
I'll set up a camp on the way once I get my
bearings.
You
already got it.
Find me there.
I need to get it, Bender. I really do. I need to get it over there, man. That way I can stream it with you. Because they did make it a multiplayer game.
Yeah, they did.
Search and destroy already? Uh-oh. We were already in progress.
Apparently.
Alright, so we got RX on our team.
I don't see anything.
Alright, took that guy down.
Nice.
Sad.
I'm gonna cry.
What'd he say? Wow, the team balancing though.
Nice.
Do you have any idea what that means?
Nah, I guess the 2 100s that are over here.
Yeah. It just means like everyone else is like brand new and we all have like a lot of hours in this game.
Probably.
Oof.
Already?
What the?
What?
Not this ad.
You're the only one standing.
Easy ace. Come on. You hear me? Got him fail. I believe in you. I'm pushing, I think.
Oh my god.
Yep.
What was that?
Very salty towards each other today.
I know it.
Jesus.
Words of encouragement. What is aiming? Oh my god. Anyone still casino?
Rose, you got that door?
Cool. Yeah, cool.
I'll just put myself in the line of fire. It's cool.
Mm-mm.
Wow. Alright. I need to stop checking the chat. It's distracting.
What do you think I do during a game? That's why you see my head move. And I'm sitting watching everything. Woo! He's down on the ground.
Casino,
you got a sniper in the back in the casino? Not towards the stacks, but towards the front of the ship in the casino.
Oh.
Oof.
That T4 is
he's sniping. Sniper back there, buddy. Watch out.
Oh!
Oof.
Wow. Mm. That was so cool, though.
Almost a clutch. Almost a clutch.
I thought the last guy was in the opposite window. Oof. That was spooky.
Oh, hello. All 3 are to the left.
Yeah, one's in the doorway.
Going America? Up to your left. Tommaso's left. See him?
Yeah. One's in the mid thing. Oof, aiming.
You know? What are they playing at? They're playing at B.
Yeah, I think one's in the tower thing in mid, one...
No, you killed him.
I don't think I did.
He fell backwards.
Careful, buddy. Whoop.
Oh!
Mmm, dude,
don't
you
go
got...
that way.
Defuse, dude, defuse. There he is.
There he is.
Oh, no.
Oh, I knew he was in the opposite building balcony thing, so I'm like, hey, maybe he'll try to come through the middle. And he came all the way.
So these guys want to play that way. Let's play it rough then. How about that?
Okay. No
friends. Ooh, hit markers.
Oh, shit.
Like a blade drone.
They're definitely enjoying the casino.
Yeah, there's no one in there right now.
Yeah, they're all
MP3 in the is down. Number five. You can see where they're at.
You're right.
I hear
that one behind me.
Inside.
One right there. Another one top left. Top left, sniper.
Ooh.
Good job.
Excellent.
I thought he was already in the corner where that tree is.
Alright, so I'm gonna do these guys in again.
Nothing there.
Oh, hello. The Asian's in the center. One towards B. He's in a casino. That's his name in game, by the way, guys. It's the Asian.
The Asian?
The Asian. D-A.
Oh, right of slots. I'm dead.
Behind you.
No. Oh. Yeah, I can't fucking do anything. Oof. I was hoping I could get out and just, like, reset a bit.
Oh, man.
I'm coming behind him.
Oh, so close.
Oh, yeah, he's gonna go.
So close.
The one right behind. One more A. One's down in the bar. No. Oh, in the bar. I have the spawn going casino now. One's gonna be B. One more B. RIP.
Nice. Good game, well played. GG, love, guys.
It really was well played, though.
It was.
Shit.
Right here, look. I didn't know. Good job. See? The Asian. What's that about getting good?
Alright, so I just laid down in this bed to rest. And it's like, oh, you can get, you can get perks from laying in the bed. But watch out, you know, if you're laying on bedroll on the floor, on the ground, they could carry disease. And it's like, you've completed getting a disease. I'm like, apparently that was a quest or an achievement or something. And it just told me what the disease I got was.
Mm-hmm.
Swamp itch.
Jeez. Wow.
I'm guessing the distant cousin of crotch rot.
Yeah.
What if I sit? Nothing. I'm just sitting. Okay. That's hilarious. Oh yeah, and you can build a little camp in here too, Agile.
Nice.
Mm-hmm.
And that's why we don't go first.
Ooh. On your left, Agile, low. Nice. One's back there, back where the truck is. He might be pushing the outside. No. He's back where the truck is at.
Watch out.
Where do you go?
You hear them.
Oh, what? What? Okay. Oof.
Taking the scenic route, I see.
One's in the building on your left.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Wasn't taking any chances on that one.
No, you can't.
Who even killed me? What?
All right, Tommaso. I'm into the right. I don't have C4, but I'm into the right with you.
Good. And then, oh, whoa, two in the middle.
Oh, he already made it up.
Yeah. Oh. Ooh, that's just unfortunate.
Hmm.
Rough.
Alright, so they got that sniper that's coming up around the back. Careful of that.
Right.
I'm gonna see if I can't actually get him. Rose, I'm going down on the bottom with you. Go straight to the center. You got this.
One down the middle, and one's up top. Two over the middle ladder. Oh! Hmm. There were like three pushing out a spawn from the middle building. Then I saw it on your left.
You're the last man standing.
Easy.
Of course.
One there. Yeah.
They're coming for you.
Mmm. Well, let's have a conversation, they say.
AKA, they figure we're not winning.
No, that's just dumb. One's in the building below us. One's back in our spawn. Of course he gets me. Are you right, Angel? I think he was up on the building. Up top in the building.
I see the time.
You have so much time, you can like chill. Okay. CS where you can't run around the whole map three times. One right there on your left.
Oh!
What was that? Oh, did it? Did he give me with a crossbow?
Throwing axe.
Maybe. Mm.
Rip.
Again.
One back and I'll spawn.
Damn. Mm.
On the left thing. Rip.
Ooh, almost got him down too.
Yeah.
GG love, guys. GG love. Almost got him down. The blade drone was doing his work. The muscle. Oh, that's where you got hit?
Oh, yeah. Immediately threw the fire thing up. I guess because he saw you up there.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, just unfortunate that I pushed it.
TDM, guys, what map do you want? Do you want Ironwork, Dam, or Titan? Titan? Okay. We got Titan. Second bottle of water down.
Mm-hmm.
I have to do that, man, ever since I got sick. Man, they had to put fluids into me. Oh.
Okay. Yeah, you gotta make sure you stay hydrated.
I was like, geez, in general. What's going on? I couldn't understand why. I was dehydrated. They said because of how sick I was.
Mm-hmm.
Who are we going against, Rose? Ooh, Soap Legends. Oh, alright, now we get to get these guys on my turf. Come on, Mouse, don't feel me now. I got some dust on here or what?
Whoa, there's like four of them there. Huh? I'm pushing right.
So bad, dude.
Rip.
Yeah, old Fox is going, uh-oh. Azure broke out his sniper. Oh, hello! Spawn windows, guys. Spawn window. Big spawn window.
Oh, forklift.
Oh.
One's out spawn. Two spawn.
Yeah, they spawn flipped.
Forklift. Side. Oh my god, this is just bad. Nope. He was so low. One's in the side building window. I'm not looking at my screen. Oh, he is so welcome because I lit like all three of them. I'm just bad.
What the hell? Big glowing frogs.
That's what I mean about the blazer right there. That should have been a kill. That's what makes me just a little bit upset about this gun.
Excuse me. Thank you.
You're very welcome.
Still suffering from that swamp itch in the game.
Oh my god.
Oh, it just makes me it's like every once in a while pops up and says suffering from swamp itch. I'm like, oh jeez. There's probably an ointment for that, but I don't have it.
I'm gonna die. Forklift.
Oh, I got tag teamed.
Oh, giant rats.
Of course they both go for me. Oh my god.
Try to get the headshot by jumping over him. Tommaso, he's coming up.
Oh, yep, he lost his offense. Oh, he's in that building. Okay.
Come on, reload already. We got this.
Oh, that hellbird.
You just saw that. Oh my god, I'm worse.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah, they didn't have that hellbird.
Good kill, good kill. Kinda cheeky. Good kill.
No, no. Mm. Oh my god, Lozny carried us so hard.
Mm-hmm.
Oof.
Hmm. Accidentally what? With the Reaper? Oh.
It's no fun when you get like a quad with like your actual guns and then you accidentally do the same thing with the Reaper and the Reaper takes over for it.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know Fox. He's a nice guy, dude. He said, I'm gonna go promote your channel on every Ironside community. Oh, thanks. Yeah, I do gotta aim high. So, let's make this fix.
Yeah, I figured out how the perfect.
Okay. I'm gonna make it fair, Fox. I won't put a different scope on. Sound good?
Challenges completed, left and right.
I do gotta work on that POS of a gun, though. I'd say that. I'm just kidding, guys. I'm kidding. The PP90? The M1?
It's only POS because you don't know how to use it.
Oh, dude, let me tell you. it works on me, man. I'm like, you should have died. Are you kidding me? One shot? What?
Have you tried actually being good at the game?
Oh.
Catch up with the low blow. Good one, dude. Good one.
I love you, man. I'm sorry.
Getting invalid path or connection to URL. Error on Streamlabs. Trying to start stream. Other than deleting catch and themes. No, you shouldn't. That has nothing to do with that. What we do today, that has nothing to do with that, Papa. If you're getting a bad URL or connection, then go in and recertify your token through Streamlabs and see if that fixes it. Bender, any suggestions?
I'm sorry. Getting valid path or connection to Euro.
Bender's the IT guru. Alright, I don't know how long this water's been sitting here, guys, but I'm gonna drink it.
I mean, it's water. How bad could it be?
Well, if you leave it out in the sun, it gets really hot due to the plastic that's in it. If it's not rated, I think, a number 2 or number 4 on it. On the bottle somewhere, it actually releases a chemical, the plastic does, which will make it thick.
Oh, the BPA. Yeah.
Just saying.
You can see here. Get water filters for your sinks and then get one of the reusable water bottles.
I know, dude. I need to do that. I need to put a water filter on the house. But man, I gotta make it big, dude. I gotta become a sub and all of that. People gotta subscribe to me and all, you know, in order for me to pay for that.
Trying to think of what.
Hey guys, would you mind giving me some money so I can have clean water?
Yeah, so I can have clean water.
The only thing I can think of would be, remember the stuff that we looked at yesterday, Agile? Those different settings?
Yeah.
Those might be something.
Oof.
that you could, the, if you go into your settings.
Too long home.
Oh, and check out the stream. Let's see.
Another double. Hey. Settings. Fox, you a bunch of clips, dude. Just saying.
Yeah, if you go into your settings on Streamlabs and check out, make sure the service is set to Twitch, and the server is set to auto.
We have nothing I can do there. One's behind the box.
Of course, those are should be set by default.
Yeah. Oh, they're like all of them.
I know it.
There's one right around the left corner.
Have to throw something counter at them. Get them off the point.
Two behind the box, one's straight around the left corner. Oh, banana.
Ooh. I kept on wanting to fire, I wouldn't fire.
Got a plastic pumpkin.
I don't know if there's something to do. I mean, yeah, there's. Think we flipped spawns?
There's a triple. Ooh, somebody came up behind me.
Oh!
There it was.
Sad bears. Here we go, guys.
I love how you've adopted the sad bears, Agile.
I did, dude. I like that saying. Sad bears. Sad bears.
Oh, he's already pushed up. Okay. Are you guys? Okay.
Mm.
Oh no!
Get on the point, guys. Stay on it. Get on the point.
Oh no, what?
Oh, somebody stepped off the point.
No, good. I think we just didn't get enough people on in time.
Oh good, I found a plunger.
Oops. I should have looked to the right first.
One's in windows.
Oh, they're coming up on spawn. No, they're flipping spawn. They know what they're doing.
Oh.
Oh my god, dude. One behind you.
Alright, guys, the point back, Thomas.
Oh, yeah, easy.
You got this.
One's behind the blue boxes. Oh, there he is, right in my face.
Okay. Flip the point back. There we go. Okay.
Got the Hydra down. There's one back in your spawn.
We just need to get on point. I'll try to keep them off the point as much as I can, guys. Okay?
Oh! Big rats! Big rats!
Big rat, he said.
It is! It's a giant rat!
What a cool bomb flip. We got this.
Again, it's a rat. It's bigger than your dog.
Coming up to the left out of the building.
I'm gonna be windows.
Oof.
Is it?
Oh. That guy always gets me.
think one's in the side building on the left.
Yes.
Want to join forces of clans to fight against Junkland?
Ooh.
Oh, it blew me up. I was like, I turned around to run and it felt like a pug. Face
I almost said GG.
Hitting me.
On his window. Yep, behind. Oh, hey. I am.
Hello.
Don't know what I'm doing. They have a laws down.
Do they?
Yeah, I just put it down.
Okay. You just gotta get on point, guys. Woof! Don't scare me like that. What? What rifle is that using?
Tar. Got the Hydra down, two on the point. One's up in the burger place.
Wow, okay, looks like I'm gonna have to take this guy out. Look at that, look at that. 2-0 point already, man, it's over.
Oh my god. I was still close to the point too.
That office dude ain't playing around.
Mm-mm.
He was like,
he's like the hardest person to kill ever.
What, to pull another hellboard?
They really wanna affect win, dude.
Oh, that Hellbird. Never mind.
Nice magic.
Ooh.
Oh my gosh. Avoiding this Hellbird is really interesting.
One windows. Rip, I'm alone. 2 point. That's a trash nade. Yeah. One was behind a semi truck.
Reaper out. Oh, that's the Reaper.
Reaper's down.
Yep. Behind. Ooh. What's aiming?
Let's do this, guys. Let's do this.
Hey.
1K Cap Club.
I bet it's going to be on the opposite end again. Oh, no, it's going to be in the center this time. Oh, this ought to be interesting.
No, no, I don't want to use that.
Yeah. Swap that spawn, man.
One's up in Burger Place.
Go, Thomas.
They're trapped in spawn in Burger Place. One coming downstairs. Two. You're good to get on the point. They're gonna be to your left in the market.
I see him.
Yeah, they're all trapped in their spawn.
Victory! Yay! Good game,
easy,
guys.
Boys.
Woo! Force plans to fight against twerking, I'm telling you, buddy. You mean lurking? Dude, you over there twerking. Ooh, I made it up in third place, really? I bet you I had a lot of deaths. 22 to 24. Three assists. Yes, sir. This Bender. Your game's glitching.
Yeah, no, I'm gonna be getting off for the night here.
Okay.